Wow.
Very powerful and energetic performance, Monali. Thank you so much for your performance. Let's move ahead. And our next performance is by Maya Chauhan from Nagpur, India. Maya Chauhan is a homemaker and part of Bahujan Hitai Sangh. We have her clipping.
Let me share the desktop. Okay. Give me 1 second because that upper bar is not going off for Zoom. It's actually blocking the performer, so I'll just try to get rid of it. Okay. Stop here. Okay. Sorry for that.
Can you hear me?
Not sure actually that bar is not going. I'll just play.
It's okay.
Yeah.
For that beautiful song. Thank you. I think she must not be here, right? As she's from India. But anybody else wants to talk on her behalf?
No, I think Hemant also is not online. Or Hemant, are you there?
I drew another K-pop idol for us.
It's okay, the majority, yeah. We can go ahead.
Yeah. Okay, let's go ahead. And our next performance is by Dylan Kutala Batala. He's from Michigan and he's a speech therapist. He'll be performing a song. Is he there on the call?
Don't see him.
I think we can go for the next
one. Yeah, in case he's not there, we can go ahead.
I think he joined earlier.
Okay. So, since he's not there, we'll go ahead with our next performance, which is a poetry recitation by Sunita Rani. She's a PhD doctorate and she loves to write poems. She would be reciting her own poem on migrants who are walking miles to reach home. So let's listen to Sunita Raniji.
Thank you. Aap sabhi ko mera Jai Bhim.
Jai Bhim.
Is wonderful ayojan ke liye organizer ko bahut bahut thanks. Aur मैं पोयम कहने से पहले आपको कुछ बताना चाहती हूँ, क्योंकि आप सभी लोग जानते हो कि ये कोरोना वायरस पूरे विश्व में फैला है और इसने पूरे विश्व को बहुत बुरी तरह प्रभावित किया है और इसमें सबसे ज्यादा जो है लेबर जो डेली मजदूरी करते हैं वो बहुत प्रभावित हुए हैं और खास करके हमारे इंडिया में जो गरीब मजदूर हैं वो बहुत ही दयनीय स्थिति में है। तो उनके दर्द को अपनी पोयम के माध्यम से मैं कहना चाहती हूँ। सो मैं अब स्टार्ट करती हूँ। ये मैंने लिखा है एक छोटी सी पोयम। हाँ मजदूर हूँ मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूँ मैं, बेबस और मजबूर हूँ मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूँ मैं। कदर नहीं है मेरी आज, कदर नहीं है मेरी आज इन सत्ता के रखवालों को, नहीं देखी मेरी बेबसी ना देखे पैर के छालों को। रूखी सूखी खाकर मैंने औरों का महल बनाया है, महलों में रहने वालों को मेरा दर्द नजर नहीं आया है। हाँ मजदूर हूं मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूं मैं। दिन रात मेहनत करके भी, दिन रात मेहनत करके भी अपने हाल पे रोता हूँ, नहीं परवाह अपने सपनों की मुझे, नहीं परवाह अपने सपनों की मुझे, औरों के सपने सजोता हूँ। इस धरती को स्वर्ग बनाया, इस धरती को स्वर्ग बनाया, शहरों का निर्माण किया, दाने दाने को तरसा, बेबस और मजबूर हूं मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूं मैं। कभी धूप में तपता हूँ, कभी धूप में तपता हूँ, कभी आग में जलता हूँ, चाह नहीं महलों की मुझे, और जमी पर सोता हूँ। देश की तरक्की में है, देश की तरक्की में है मेरा अहम योगदान, मेरे द्वारा किए कार्य देश को बनाते हैं महान, हाँ मजदूर हूँ मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूँ मैं। ये कैसा है प्रजातंत्र और ये कैसा है अन्याय, बंद करो सियासत अपनी, हम भी हैं एक इंसान। ये शहरों की इमारतें, ये शहरों की इमारतें, ये चमचमाती सी रौनक हमने ही तो बनाई है, हमने ही तो बनाई है, फिर भी इससे दूर हूं मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूं मैं, बेबस और मजबूर हूं मैं, हाँ मजदूर हूं मैं। थैंक यू।
Very nice poem, Sunita ji, and it really truly describes the current scenario of migrant laborers. And Anna has been really working for the past 2 months to help our laborer community, and it has put a lot of efforts along with other organizations in India. Thank you so much for expressing this. Expressing your thoughts through this poem. Thank you. Okay, so we have Dalaji back on the call. So he would be performing his song. Jai Bhim Dalaji.
Thank you. యావడు అదిగుడు యావడు అదమ్ముడు యావడు కీర్తి మధర్మ నిధి మహోదయ
Dalaji, we are not able to hear you. Could you sing without the music?
Their video also actually got stuck.
I think we have lost Dalaji maybe.
The connectivity.
Let him try to come back, I think.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Let's move ahead, and our next performance is by Shashank Dada, who is our Jai Bhim Award recipient for this year, and he's a very known face, and you'll see him helping and doing a lot of work and activities. He stays in let's listen to his song.
Okay, I'm going to play it.
Yeah, he's.
I recorded.
Yeah. He's sharing.
I'm
just...
Are you able to see? Okay, I'm getting some problem with Zoom.
You can see.
Jai Hind, everyone. My name is Shashank Vaidya. My wife Rupali Nimgade. We are from Pennsylvania, USA, and all best wishes for Dr. Ambedkar Jayanti, Mahatma Jyotirao Phule Jayanti, and Buddha Purnima. So, thanks for giving me this chance to sing a small, short version of. Song from Dr. Ambedkar movie, Kabira Kahe Ye Jag Andha. So I'm gonna play, hope you like it.
Kabira Kahe Ye Jag Andha, Kabira Kahe Ye Jag Andha. जैसी गाय बछड़ा था सो मर गया, आंधी जैसी गाय बछड़ा था सो मर गया, झूठी जाम चटा कबीरा कहे ये जग अंधा, कबीरा कहे ये जग बरसत पानी, रिमझिम बरसत पानी, पूर्व दिशा से उठी है बदरिया, रिमझिम बरसत पानी, तो रिमझिम बरसत पानी, आंधी जैसी गाय, बछड़ा था सो मर गया, झूठी जाम चढ़ा, कबीरा कहे ये जग अंधा,
thank you very much. I hope you liked it and enjoy the rest of the program.
Good job.
One from Shepal.
Upad Masta.
Me motha clap vasavnar hoto.
One more from Shefali. One more from Shefali.
Or they should be duet.
Yeah, thank you so much, Shashank Dada. That was a really wonderful performance and another skill set added to your bag. Thank you. And let's go ahead with our performances. And we have another song coming up by Sujit Shende. He's from New Jersey and he currently works as a nurse. I would really appreciate that he's one of the frontline workers in this COVID situation. Let's see his performance.
Unless I share, it is not. Okay. Sharing. Thank you.
You guys hear the city?
Truly energetic and very rightly said, Jagat Gaza Vaza Bhimrao Ekach Raja. And Sujit Bhau's performance really gives that energy and makes us to stand and start dancing. And we would have surely done if it was live in our get together. I think is Sujit Bhau there? If you'd like to talk, I'm not sure if he's there on the call.
I just saw Tanisha Shende.
Let's check. Tanisha Shende is there. Can you unmute her and check?
Yeah. Can you spotlight, please?
Yeah. Yes. Let's see. Tanisha. I unmuted her. I have to search.
Hello.
We can hear you.
We can hear you.
We can hear you.
Yeah, she's there.
Tanisha, go ahead.
Tanisha, yeah, go ahead.
Search the name.
I have no idea. Just say hello. Yeah, okay.
Maybe they just to see the dad's performance.
I think Sujit Bhau is not there. No worries. If he joins late, we can ask him. Let's move ahead. Our next performance is by Ashok Jaku. He's one. He's the member of Boston Study Group and Vice President. He's doctor by profession, and other than social activity, he loves singing and dancing. Let's see his performance. We're not able to hear you.
आपके कंप्यूटर का आवाज आ रहा है आपका नहीं आ रहा है
अशोक जी प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ
नो ही इज अनम्यूटेड
ही इज अनम्यूटेड बट ओनली थिंग दैट इट्स वॉइस इज नॉट कमिंग
कैन यू चेक इफ द माइक्रोफोन इज फुल ओके
इट्स सर यू कैन जॉइन बाय फोन फोन से ज्वाइन कीजिए संजय जी
या लेट्स डू वन थिंग आई विल आस्क स्वरूप टू हेल्प इट आउट एंड वी कैन प्ले द अदर वीडियो अदरवाइज
या
अशोक जी
Sarup can hear us, we'll come back.
Okay, I will ask Sarup to contact you.
Okay, we'll get back to you. And I could see Sujit Bhav on the call. Sujit Bhav, would you like to talk?
Okay, Jai Bhim and Namo Buddha, all of you. Thank you, I'm working. That's why I cannot join. Hold. Okay, bye. Take care, all of you.
Thank you so much. Okay. Okay, our next performance is by Ravi Shinde. That's a video. Let's see the performance.
तुझसे बिना मुझे जीने का सहारा तूने मेरी सहमी सी हस्ती को उभारा सुन मेरी जान तुझ पे कुर्बान मेरी हर सांस पर है तेरा एहसान कैसे जाएगा वो तारा साहिबा कोई दुनिया में प्यारा तू ही मेरे मंजिल तू ही है सहारा दिल के मेहमान कहा मेरा मान तेरे चले जाने से जाने लगी जान जल्दी आना तू तो पारा साहिबा
Thank you so much, Ravi Dada. We always wait for your performance.
It was short. Wanted more.
Yeah,
it is short because there were so many performers. We don't believe in reincarnation or rebirth, but sometimes we get emotional and sometimes we feel that Baba Sahib should come back. And that was just my emotional feeling of asking him to come back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Must be short, Ravi. Should have long.
Our next performance, this would be the last performance for our event. And what would be another way than leaving a smile with all of us with this performance? This performance is by Boston's study group, and it portrays the inspirational and emancipatory life led by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. So let's see this performance. All the BSG members for this wonderful performance. And before we end, we would like to go back to Mr. Ashok Jaku. We could have your performance now. Sorry for the delay.
I hope his issue is resolved.
Yeah, let's see.
So this video we just played, because of the deteriorating quality of the Zoom, it looked like it has been recorded in the slow motion, but it is not. So sorry for that.
It was good performance.
Yeah.
Ashokji online.
You can unmute. We see Ashokji there, but we are not able to hear him.
Yeah, can you unmute, please?
Let me unmute and make him in a spotlight. I don't see him again.
He's on mute now.
He's on phone, but let me put him in spotlight video.
Hello? I think he's with the tech team now.
So if it is still not resolved, Sanjay sir, then I see Dala, if he wants to continue for a few more 6 minutes.
Okay.
If his issue is fixed.
And if we are still waiting, then maybe we can request Ravi to sing a song too.
Ashokji, he's on mute. Can you unmute him? He looks like he's muted.
Yeah.
Can you unmute at least? Let's see whether we are singing song. Has he muted himself or we have? Okay.
Okay, he's unmuted now.
Yeah, still we don't
hear, yeah.
Sanjay Dada, do you want it to call him up and make a conference call or something like that?
I think he's already in conference with Swaroop and Pradeep. That they are trying to help him.
Okay, is he going to sing or speech anything like that? Somebody can do is join the audio by phone and conferencing, okay. And then let that audio merge it, basically, US call. So,
Shashank, shall I send you his phone number?
Okay.
I will send him. Meanwhile, you can check the other option then, Adalaji or somebody.
Yeah. So Jyoti, can you see if he's there?
Okay, 1 minute.
Who is Adalaji?
In the meantime, can we play one song by Monali? She's recorded a song.
Yeah, that will be great.
Okay, I will try to and play that. Okay, we will play a song by Monali, right?
Shashank, I sent you his contact number. Please try to contact.
Okay.
Sharing. 1 minute. Okay, we are playing the song, okay?
Maya Baba Una Mi Mansa Thank you.
That was a lovely performance. So now we know Monali is not only good at dance, but also in
good job, Anoop.
Good job, Anoop.
Anoop got your good job.
Anoop took the video, right? Without the...
Okay.
Without shaking anything.
I'm good for nothing.
Anoop is hiding.
Behind the camera.
You learn a lot of things now, Anoop.
Pressure is on, Anoop.
Yes.
Very nice.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Beautiful, Manali. Beautiful.
Very good.
Okay. Dalaji would like to sing. Dalaji, you can go ahead now.
Jai Bhum to all. Sorry, today also I have to work. Tomorrow. This is the Telugu song. Samata mamatalu panchi janula hitavu korina Gautama kulamu matamula marichi badugula. Somebody is calling. Sorry. Samata mamatalu panchi janula hitavu korina Gautama కులము మతముల మరిచి బడుగుల ఒకటి చేసిన బౌద్ధమా సామ్యవాదపు కలలు గన్న సమసమాజపు నేత్రమా సామ్యవాదపు కలలు గన్న సమసమాజపు నేత్రమా మనుషులందరూ ఒక్కటేనని చాటినావు మహాత్మా జ్యోతిబాపులే జోహారు జోహారు మా జాతికే వెలుగు దీపమైనారు మా బడుగులకు మీరు బాపులైనారు సమత మమతలు పంచి జనుల హితవు కోరిన గౌతమ కులము మతముల మరిచి బడుగుల ఒకటి చేసిన భౌగమ ఎవడు అధికుడు ఎవడు అధముడు ఎవడు చేసిన ధర్మమిది అని బహుజనులను కూడదీసి ఆరదీయగ ఒకటి చేసి అక్షరాలను నేర్పి ప్రజలను ఆయుధాలుగా మలచినావు అక్షరాలను నేర్పి ప్రజలను ఆయుధాలుగా మరిచినావు జ్ఞానమును పంచే సుజ్ఞానవైను నిలిచినావు జ్యోతి బాపులే జోహారు జోహారు మా జాతికే వెలుగు దీపమైనారు మా బడుగులకు మీరు బాపులైనారు సమత మమతలు పంచి జనుల హితవు కోరిన గౌతమ కులము మతముల మరిచి బడుగుల ఒకటి చేసిన బౌద్ధమ మనువునేమో మాకు చూపి మూలవాసుల గొంతు నులిపి దళితులగా ఊరవతలుంచి రాజ్యములు మీరనుభవించి ఎంతకాలము ఈ వివక్షని ఎదురు తిరిగిన యోధుడా ఎంతకాలము ఈ వివక్షని ఎదురు తిరిగిన యోధుడా ప్రేమజాలి కరుణ త్యాగం కలిసి నడిపిన బుద్ధుడా జ్యోతి బాపులే జోహారు జోహారు మా జాతికే వెలుగు దీపమైనారు మా బడుగులకు మీరు బాపువైనారు రంగురంగుల ఇంద్రధనసే వంగిపోవుటే సత్యము నింగిలోని నిగనిగలకు నీలి రంగి నిత్యము మార్పు కోరిన సూర్యుడా ఇక తూర్పు దిక్కే మాదిరా మార్పు కోరిన సూర్యుడా ఇక తూర్పు దిక్కే మాదిరా బడుగులకు బలహీనులకు ఆరాధ్య దైవం నీవురా జ్యోతి బాపులే జోహారు జోహారు మా జాతికే వెలుగు దీపమైనారు మా బడుగులకు మీరు బాపులైనారు సమత మమతల పంచి జనుల హితవు కోరిన గౌతమ కులము మతముల మరిచి బడుగులనొకటి చేసిన గౌతమ సామ్యవాదపు కలలు గన్న సమసమాజపు నేత్రమా మనుషులందరూ ఒక్కటేనని చాటినావు మహాత్మా
ज्योतिबा फूले जोहार जोहार माँ जाति के वेलुगु दीप मैनारु माँ बड़गुलक मीरु बापुलैनारु जय भीम
Very nice singing. Thank you, Dalaji. That was really a good performance. Thank you so much. And so with this performance, we have almost come to the end of our program. I would like...
So what we can do is then, Jyoti, you know, there are 80 participants so far on the call, and if we are done with the performances, I think those who haven't performed, I think, you know, I will announce their name one by one. Probably, you know, they can talk two, three lines about themselves. And Sanjay sir, until then, you can let us know if Ashok ji is back.
Okay.
Yeah. So I think let me just start with, I think, Chatur performed. Sanjay ji, everybody knows. Vivek sir. You wanna just two, three lines? Vivek Chauhan.
Yeah, I can. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. Thanks, Sushant and the organization for giving me the opportunity to speak. It's indeed a nice program that we host every year. This event we look for all the year. This year we are not able to conduct it due to Corona. But this is indeed a nice platform that Anna has utilize without the members world. And with this, I would like to thank and wish everyone happy Anjali, Mahatma Phule Jayanti, and also the Vesak. I wish everyone remains safe during the time. And that's it. So it's great indeed. You know? We are so delighted to see so many people across the world have enjoyed joining the new performances. Thank you.
Rajda?
Yes. Yes. Do I have to say something?
Yeah, three lines. Your intro from and that's it. Yeah.
So on the behalf of Anna, I would like to extend my gratitude to those or everyone who actually committed their time, spent countless hours on preparation of their speeches, songs, and the performance. This is something very important. Anna is the platform which actually brings every single like-minded people who believes in the community contributions and also, you know, of paying back to the society. We all are very proud. Even every one of us, if we just do little part of our life and commit our some effort to the ANA, and also we actually bring our best, what do you actually call, the payback to the society theme, I think we actually doing very well. So again, you know, we're going to have a lot more conversations tomorrow on a lot of what you call the socio-economical and the cultural issue. And we look forward to have you again back tomorrow on the platform. But everyone, congratulations and wish you all the best for those who are actually preparing for tomorrow's. And that's all for now. Devin.
Thank you, Radha. I guess I think that reminded me, we have an event tomorrow as well. It's a full day, very fruitful, meaningful, you know, debates and a lot of good information. So for those, you know, who want to kind of, you know, be as a participant, kind of, you know, please join the call. The call details are same. It's the same meeting ID. Right. And I think pretty much similar time. From morning. So move on to, I think, Alankar Lavatre, we know.
Can I go first? This is Nilesh. Can I go first?
Sure.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. My name is Nilesh. A wonderful performance, everyone. Great fun. I think the only missing point, I think I was expecting maybe kind of a recipe from Chauhan, sir. I couldn't find that. But anyways, yeah, thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Nilesh. We don't see Shinoy, but that's fine. Moving on to Amit Patil. Let me unmute yourself. Can you unmute? Okay. So, if you are not able to talk now, quickly, maybe just, you know, 2-3 lines so that, you know, we know all of you. I think Anup did not talk. 2 lines. I think we know Monali Meshram now more than Anup.
True.
Kevin, guys, I didn't prepare for it. But yeah, thanks, guys. Thank you for arranging. And I know, like, go in planning. It's such a weird time. And to gather people together and arrange this performance and also being on time. I think this was one of the event which ended on time, and like sometimes and in between we were like before time too.
Yeah.
So kudos to the team, and I really appreciate the way everything was arranged. So Jaibim, and take care.
Okay, the next is Arin Walke. You can unmute yourself or. I'm trying to unmute. Okay, you are unmuted. I think you already did, but you want to still.
Sir, there are 75 members, so we have to go a little faster.
Okay, yeah.
Jaibim, everyone, myself, Nandita. Great meeting to all of you. I didn't think. In USA also. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you. Moving to Ashish Patil, we heard from him, but is the family there? Who wants to say Jaibim to all of us? Until then, moving to Asmita Pankaj. You guys can unmute yourself and quickly kind of, talk 2-3 lines, and then we have still a couple of participants. Okay, so I guess we didn't hear anything from her. Atul Shinde. Okay. Go ahead. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Atul. I am from Bangalore. I am basically from Balaghat. I recently moved to the US here in Irving, Dallas. So, Jai Bhim to everyone. And really, I'm feeling very happy to be part of this program. The program is really outstanding. Thank you.
Thank you, Atul, for joining us and joining Anna as well. I think we definitely wanted to see you on video, but that's okay. Maybe tomorrow if you're joining again. In next is Jagdish Bankar, sir. You're there? Okay, thank you. So by the time Jagdish sir comes back, and you guys can unmute yourself. So since we are kind of in a rapid fire now, so I'm just going to move next. Barsagar, is that Naresh? Naresh, I unmuted you. I think we can't hear you. Are you talking, Naresh? Okay. Once you... yeah.
Hello, Jaibim all. This is Manish and Sujata from Memphis, Tennessee.
Hello.
I don't want to wait like Shashank is calling my name at the end, so I thought let's jump in between. So, yeah, thanks. First of all, happy Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Granthi Chasagrana Subhecha and happy Buddha Purnima. It's really good. First time we are trying it due to Corona, but we are trying this online, so it's really fun. Working from home, sitting at home and meeting everybody. So it's a good experience. And but second thing, I'm really missing like meeting one-to-one to everyone, like especially our those chicken program and those kind of pohe, teri pohe and other stuff. So I'm missing all those things. But yeah, I'm. But due to this pandemic, I know like it's not possible. And now our little one is also there. So anyway, we were not able to join this time, but at least I'm sure I'm not missing anything, any fun. Yeah, so we are not going to miss any fun. So yeah, but good time. And I will say, stay safe, stay at home, and take care of your family. And it's really fun.
Good to see you.
Yes.
And this is our new little new member. He's just
Now.
Mihit. Say Jaybeam.
He just woke up. So.
He's not in a mood.
Yeah, he just woke up. Yeah. So thank you guys. Thanks, Ashan Dada. Thanks, my Dada.
We have Deepa Gaikwad. I unmuted you.
Where's Deepa?
Deepa Gaikwad. Yeah, I can see you.
Hi. Jaybeam, everyone. Namo Buddhaya. My name is Deepa Gaikwad and she's my daughter, Roma Gaikwad. This is our first time. We joined a little late, but really liked the program and all the ladies nicely dressed up in saris and traditional outfits. So that's really nice. Thank you.
Thank you. Moving on. Kiran. Okay, Sanjay. Yeah.
Good to see. JP, everyone. It was a very nice program, and everybody's performance was really good. Very stunning performance. All our young performers are very stunning.
Okay.
So really enjoyed the program.
And it was very really well organized. Yeah, I mean being online, so even then. It was really well coordinated. Nice to see everybody. Thank you, Jaybeam.
And that's a different look.
Thank you, Jaybeam.
Okay, we have Malikiyat Heer.
I forgot.
That's what the name it appears here. It will be good if you have your video on so that we all can know you, and then we definitely want to associate it with you for all future programs and other rest of the things. So when you are able to talk, you know, just interrupt me in between. Until then, I will Mishram and family then were. So I think we know Mishram.
Yeah, that will be us, right?
She is here, Shikala and other kids.
Yeah, they are here, but they are downstairs with a different device. Kital, if you are there, please go ahead.
You want to say something?
Okay, so interrupt me whenever you are ready. Param Khope. Hey, I unmuted you.
Hello?
Yes.
Hey, Shashank, this is Shubham. So Ashok is trying to connect, but we can't find the dial-in number for the meeting.
There is no dial-in number.
Yeah, so that's...
Oh. He has to use the Zoom link only.
Can you guys not do the conference call with him? Like, we are able to hear you. If you put him on a conference, we would be able to hear him too.
Actually, what I did, Pankaj, Sanjay sir sent me number. I dialed him. He is not reachable. Otherwise, by this time, I think we would have already listened.
We would have already gone through. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. We can told him to contact you.
Okay. No. Do one thing, Shubham. Since you know a little bit technical stuff, just find out dial-in numbers. There are a lot of dial-in numbers from US. Dial-in number, then there is a meeting ID, and then it will ask you the participant ID.
Right, but then it should be in the invite.
Then it will call. No. Don't dial by phone from Zoom app. Dial by phone and then conference him. That way you can hear him. because he waited for very long, so definitely, you know, we wanted to definitely hear him.
Okay.
Sure. Barsa Gade sir, I think we saw you. Do you wanna?
You're on. Can you guys see me?
Okay, yeah. Naresh. Yeah.
Hey, my name is Naresh Bursagade. I'm somewhere. So I'm from California, Los Angeles. Nice job done by Anna. I think we see a lot of talent in our community and so much content. So let's basically capitalize on these as Anna or all the Ambedkarite associations in US. So congratulations one more time and thank you.
Thank you, Naresh. Moving on to Neeraj Lunde. And Naresh, we miss you here.
All right. Let me see if I can start my video real quick. Hi, all. Excellent program by the organizers. I've been commenting like left and right on this. Great energy from multiple folks here. Baba Saheb said that those who forget history cannot make history. And what we witnessed here is an iota of history. And I just want to congratulate everyone who's come forward, made this performance possible, and done so great for our community. So thank you and cheers. Well done.
So I think let's quickly wrap up. We don't have many, but we have some more.
I think Ashok ji is ready. Shashank. Ashok ji is ready.
Okay, we can hear you. That means if you can talk now, let's
see if we can hear him as well. Yeah. Yeah, he will start in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello everyone, Jai Bhim, Namo Buddhe. Am I audible?
Yes.
Okay, all right. So again, sorry for this technical issue. It has resolved, so I have to use only audio. And if these kind of events, it's not easy to organize. Kudos to Anna family. And thank you very much from bottom of my heart. Please keep up with the good work. Special thanks to our younger generation. I am very much impressed by their performances. Please stay involved and keep up with the good work you have been doing. You guys are the future leaders. So I would like to just give one message which Dr. Ambedkar given to us. And after that, I will sing a song in Punjabi. So, can you hear me?
Yes, sir, we can hear you.
We hear you very well.
So, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar gave self-respect, dignity, and moral courage to fight to the people. He fought against caste system and bring the system in our constitution, which helped to uplift the weaker section and their lifestyle to make them a part of Indian mainstream society. The importance of Bhimrao Ambedkar in Indian politics, as you guys know, cannot be overstated. He was economist, educationist, and chief architect of Indian constitution. So Dr. Ambedkar, for all of his life, to remove discrimination, degradation, deprivation from the society. So please keep remembering history. Those who forget history, those who do not know the history, it's very difficult for them to make their future bright and achieve the goal. So I salute Dr. Ambedkar. So I will end my this small presentation by saying his message. This is very important message for everyone, especially for younger generation. Educate, organize, agitate. Educate, organize, agitate. So now I'm gonna sing a Punjabi song. So please stay tuned. पई दुनिया सारी टीम रानू मंदी है पई दुनिया सारी कौम दी खातर चले दुख जिसने पारी टीम रानू मंदी है पई दुनिया सारी तन है ओ मापे जिना ए हीरा जाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया करके कोर मेहनता कई डिग्रियां पाईया मनु बाद ताई दसता कि मैं होन पढ़ाईया दिल्ली दी सरकार दा सी तख्त हिलाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया दलतां दे घर जम के ना रोशन करिया कल्ला ही अंबेडकर ना किसे तो डरिया पढ़ो जुड़ो संघर्ष दा सी नारा लाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया समय दे हाकम देख के सी सोची पै गए कईयां दे तां चेहरियां ते नूर सी लै गए उची जात वालियां दा दिल घबराया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया जे ना आंदे भीम जी जे ना आंदे भीम जी हुण जुल्म सी पारी जाखू वर्गे ना सी होने लखारी जो सी खोलिया ओ हक दवाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया बाबा साहिब ने भारत दा संविधान बनाया जय भीम एवरीवन थैंक यू